Guys, this is me in the DM. I haven't recorded or make a video for a long time because it's high school. Duh, you have to. I mean, you don't have any time. You have to just study. But, I have got a surprise. I asked some of you in Framecast that I will do some fan art for them, and. Yeah, you have to bear with me. Every drawing took like 3 hours, I don't know, but that was surprising. My computer didn't handle to edit the whole thing, so I will make it like separated videos. That will be better, and I promise it will be soon. I don't know, I don't record that much. What am I supposed to say? Wait, do I have to say like one of my stories or something? I don't know. It's confusing. I don't know, wait. Okay, I've got one story. It happened like 2 weeks ago or something. It happened like it happened this year, but I don't remember when specifically. But like, I was so scared of something. It's not that important. The important part is my heart. I felt my heart pounding like it's going to fall off my chest. And one of my friends said, "What is wrong?" And I just took her hand and put it in my chest. And then she felt it and she was surprised. Like, what? Whoa. Why is that? And I told her why, but I'm not gonna say. It's kinda not necessary, but yeah. I want to have more stories, but I'm really shy. I can't.